Plan a round of tests on Alexander over the next few days. Her family told us she has not spoken since she was